What we need to do is ensure that we can meet the needs of this community for the long term. And that will require us to move beyond just distributing food, but also to looking into how do we provide a voucher so that people can make the choices for themselves. This is a population that deserves our attention, our support, and WFP will provide it.